Yes, indeed. It's race day in...
We have a clear grid and the drivers are ready for the off. And off they go on their parade lap.
Temperatures being quite low from the outset, you won't have full grip yet. When you're on a straight, weave the car left and right to get more heat into the tyres. This should help you get away from the lights once the race starts. Don't try weaving in the corners, you can easily cause yourself embarrassment if you get it wrong in front of all these people. It's going to be tough out there today, but we can really do with getting you and the car back in one piece. Systems check show that all systems functioning within the tolerances. Have a great race.
It seems like an age for the drivers waiting for the lights to signal the start of the race. We are racing! Raikkonen gets off to a lightning start. So does Michael Schumacher. The field is tightly packed as they head towards the first corner. Fisichella leads out of turn one. Behind him is Kimi Raikkonen. Next is Michael Schumacher. Fisichella leads. Raikkonen is second. Michael Schumacher third. He slid down to second. Next is Ralf Schumacher. One place down from his good position. Trulli fifth. Jensen Button in sixth. Alonso 7th. And in 8th place is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fisichella in first place has started his final lap. Raikkonen second.
If you do anything, make sure it works first time. This is the last lap for you.
With only one lap to go, the current top eight looks like this. Fisichella leads. Raikkonen is second. Michael Schumacher third. Next is Ralf Schumacher. Trulli fifth. Jensen Button in 6th, Alonso 7th, and in 8th place is Juan Pablo Montoya. He's done it. Fisichella powers across the line in first place. 10 points. Raikkonen will cross the line second. We're halfway through the season and it's been a fantastic Canadian Grand Prix here in Montreal. The Canadian fans' enthusiasm for the sport never fails to impress me. We've had a wonderful time there. Next up, we'll be hopping south of the border into North America and we'll be visiting the legendary Brickyard. United States Grand Prix in 2000.